Well, now we're just kind of hanging out, so.
I have a question that goes back to the beginning. In the text ads for Google, what things that will get flagged and bounced out, can you use, and you can't like make up statistics about yourself, but could you use a testimonial, like if Women's Wear Daily said that the Nashville Fashion Alliance was the reason that the fashion industry was growing, like obviously getting it under 80 characters, could we say something, like use a full quote from them?
So here's what will happen, like you can put that in, and then if Women's Wear Daily has a trademark or a copyright on Women's Wear Daily, then you'll, the tool will tell you. But you can take Women's Wear Daily out of that ad, and you can leave the testimonial and you can run it. You just can't have like an exclamation point or a all caps there.